Okay, so today I'm looking at playing as if this is my first game of chess ever. With a difference. The first game of chess ever after I've had 20 years of all the learning that we have done over the past few years. So we have to come to this with a fresh eye, completely blank paper. Taking out anything that we have learned because it's 20 years ago, and now we're coming in for our first game ever. So we're developing the knight nice and steady away. We could actually push the pawn here because the only piece that is protecting it is the knight. If anything else comes in to actually defend, we could actually push on to the knight, give them something to think about. I think I'm going to go with that aspect. Because as a beginner from 20 years ago, that would be my mind pros. Now, we've got a free pawn, I think, here. Because if we take, his knight's not going to take back because we'll take the knight. So I think they've realized this. So they're going to get some pieces in there somewhere. Probably looking to double our pawns. Let's just bring the bishop here for now. And we're now doubly protecting the pawn. So we can actually go on castle queen side. So that's pretty straightforward. Is there anything else that we can do in the meantime? Yes, probably lose on time. Taking so long. Now he's got two pieces on there. So some sort of method in the madness. White square bishop's not really doing much, is it? Let's get the white square bishop diagonal. Okay, wants to play them games, cool. Right, so we can now move and attack this pawn. Obviously, a rook is coming to defend. They're not, so I'm going to take the pawn. Propose the take back. Maybe he thought the knight was attacking the rook. I don't know. Let's push through the center. Let's just grab. Let's take. Oh, mouse slip. Dear me. Why you got caught on the keyboard? Let's go there. Oh, that's nice. That's compensation for not getting castled. Woo! Nice, nice, nice. Back to the floor. Keeping things nice and simple, straightforward. Oh, it's one of them games, which doesn't mean that it's not any good, but oh crikey, oh they're really going for it. Got my rook. and all these poems. Oh, it's not done it. A bit of an odd game, but back to the floor, keeping it simple. Strange mix of games I'm having lately. Okay. They must sense that we are back to the floor, keeping it nice and simple and straightforward, not doing anything crazy, just trying to get some kind of position on the board. But mainly just looking at what the opponent is actually doing and then reacting to that, not forcing the issue at all.